MetaTrader 4 and MetaTrader 5 are the most popular trading platforms in the world. Although MetaTrader 5 is the newer version, most traders still prefer MetaTrader 4. In MetaTrader 4 and MetaTrader 5, you can trade both manually and automatically. You will get access to the platform from your broker, and there you can see the data that comes in the form of the price changes, in this case candle bars, and the current price that it is at the moment. As you can see, there is a lot of fluctuation on the chart, and it is not always easy to predict the movement and whether you should buy or whether you should sell. The key to making profit on the Forex market is to trade in the right direction. The chart that you can see on the screen right now is the Euro-USD, and it's on the M15 or the 15-minute chart. Now, to make trading easier, you can trade with indicators. Now, MetaTrader 4 provides you with many indicators that assist you with manual trading. You can see them here in the Navigator window, and if we expand it, you'll see the ones that are available. Once you place your indicators on the chart, they'll be represented by lines, bars, or histograms. Traders normally like to have them either on the chart or just below it. One thing you really need to be aware of is that the most important indicator is the price action itself. No matter whether you have one or a few indicators, always make sure that you see the price very clearly. One of the disadvantages of the indicators is that they often lag behind the price because they follow the price and perform calculations based on different mathematical formulas. It's not very important to know the mathematical equations behind the indicator, but it is important to know how the indicators work. One of the most popular indicators that are used is the MACD, which is the Moving Average Convergence Divergence. And to add it to your chart is very simple. We're just going to click on it and then drag it onto our chart. Now, once we go to inputs, you can see that you have a fast EMA period, a slow EMA period, and a signal SMA period. You can leave these values as the default, or you can change them. In this case, we're going to leave them default, and then we're going to click on OK. Now, what you can see is that below the chart, we have our MACD. Now, what you'll see on the indicator is that we have our gray bars and the red line, and these will change as the price changes. A lot of traders use this indicator as a signal for buy or sell orders. So, for example, a good signal, according to this indicator, to buy would be when the gray bars go above the red line. Now, if you look here and here, you can see that they do kind of correlate. So, when the bars go over the red line, the chart does start moving in an upward direction. The problem is that it's not a very reliable signal. And the only way to check the full reliability of this is to do a backtest. And this will take a lot of time. So if you've backtested it and you're happy with it, you can then use this indicator for manual trading. However, if you don't want to spend all day in front of a computer waiting for indicators, then this would not be a great solution for you, and you would want to look at trading automatically with expert advisors, or as they're commonly referred to, robots. Now, what a robot or expert advisor essentially is a trading strategy that gets executed automatically. A good strategy would be one that has entry and exit rules and also dictates a direction in which you will be trading. In other words, if you're going to open a long or a short position. A robot or expert advisor will then take this strategy and execute it automatically on the platform. Generating expert advisors or programming expert advisors on your own is not an easy task. You need to have programming experience, or at least knowledge. Plus, you need to understand how MetaTrader works and to understand all of the indicators. This is vital if you want to create profitable robots. Once you have programmed your expert advisor, you then need to test its performance. If the results are not good or not what you expected, you need to figure out why that is, and then you need to change the code, and then you need to retest it. And this could be a process that goes on and on many, many times. The easiest way would be to perform a backtest in MetaTrader. Now, backtesting is basically a process of trading simulation for a past period of time that you define when you do your backtest. You would test the strategy of your expert advisor on the basis of your broker's historical data, and you can see how it would have worked if it was trading in that time period. The best way to run a backtest is by using the MetaTrader 4 strategy tester. The good news is that there is now a great solution that doesn't require any programming from your part. It's Expert Advisor Studio, and it was created for all traders who prefer to create expert advisors without any coding experience or knowledge. It'll save you endless hours of programming, testing, and optimizing your expert advisors because the tool does everything for you automatically. All the process of creating, analyzing, and testing strategies are being done in this amazing trading program. In the end, you can export the trading strategies as expert advisors and put them in for a backtest in MetaTrader 4 or MetaTrader 5. Once your generator has finished running, it'll push all of your strategies into your collection. If we go into the collection, you can see that all of our strategies are here. If you want to change anything on the strategy, all you do is you click on it. The first thing you'll see is a strategy properties box. If you click on that, you'll see your entry lots, your stop loss, and your take profit parameters. All of these you can change, and that will change the equity line. Below that, you'll see your long and your short entry rules, as well as your long and your short exit rules. As with the strategy properties box, if you click on it, you can change the settings, and that will in turn change the equity line. The same thing on the long exit and the short exit. The generator has created strategies based on the parameters within these indicators, but if you want to change it, you can simply go in and change it. Once you have done that and you are happy with the parameters, all you need to do is click on Expert Advisors and then download your Expert Advisor for MetaTrader 4 or for MetaTrader 5. Best of all, as mentioned previously in the video, all of this is done without having to have any knowledge or any experience in programming.